Secretary just said about tax structure, I think it's more important that we look at what we have done and look at the success we have had. I pulled some figures down here today in preparation for a question like this. 20 years ago, well not 20, but in 2000, when I first ran for the legislature, we had a population in Lowndes County, a little over 93,000. Looked at the unemployment rate in Lowndes County State. And Lowndes County has got one of the best employment rates of any major metropolitan area in the whole state of Georgia. We're ahead of Atlanta, we're ahead of Macon, we're ahead of Columbus, Augusta, Savannah. Today, our estimated population is something like 116,000, I believe it's a figure. We have held the jobs available to source, not just the jobs that lost businesses. Talk about the number of businesses that closed in this area. And there's been a lot of businesses going out, but we have created enough jobs to replace the ones that lost, plus created enough jobs to absorb the growth in population in this area. And so we have had a lot of success already. The other factor I want to point out to you is economic development is operation. The state is involved and the local government is involved, and so I think we need to really recognize the success that we have had during one of the worst economic times that this country's ever seen. Certainly, the worst time we've seen since the Great Depression.
That's it.